I'm Farmer Jay, Jason McCobb. I'm here in Delray Beach, Florida, practicing sustainable agriculture and trying to create a local food system.
Come into the world alone, and you go out of the world alone, but in between is you and me.
Say trying to get it all in, scheduling everything. This is the good part, feeding the animals and being out on the farm. But trying to schedule in all the school stuff for the kids, the gardens, picking up compost. That's the hardest part. Yeah, it's kind of neat to see this and be on the front side of, you know, building this thing. Farmer Jay's Junior Sprouts. I have 9 different classes, and I go to the schools and teach them about sustainable agriculture. And you know, it's the whole program's designed. I say it inspires them to inquire. Classes before I even start, I always ask the kids who likes vegetables, and nobody raised their hand, or you know, might hear I like cookies or something like that. And then I say, well, who's planted a garden? And then all of a sudden, hands go up. Everybody's all excited. And I say, what'd you grow? And they say, oh, I grew tomatoes. I grew lettuce. I grew broccoli, you know, whatever, and I say, well, how'd you like those? And they all say the same thing, they loved it. So there's the direct correlation between growing the food and eating the food, a sense of pride or something that it instills in the kids, and I think that's, you know, that's the answer. You know, of course, they're not all gonna grow up to be farmers, but I think everybody needs to do their part and grow something. You know, there's no excuse. You can have a patio garden, you can do an herb plant, or you can have a fruit tree, something of some sort. You know, about 80 years ago, 70% of the population grew something. Today, that number is 1%. So we've totally detached ourselves from it. And you know, the kids are our future, and teaching them is one of my highest priorities. I say it's like planting a seed to a tree. You know, in the future, it's going to give back to us. So. There's millipedes, there's sow bugs. It's just teeming with life. And that's the biggest problem with conventional agriculture. Started. Plant a garden, plant a tree, plant a box, anything. Tell your friends, tell everybody, and let's get going.